that existence, the physical universe, is basically playful. There is no necessity for it whatsoever. It isn't going anywhere. That is to say, it doesn't have some destination that it ought to arrive at. But it is best understood by analogy with music. Because music, as an art form, is essentially playful. We say you play the piano. You don't work the piano. Why? Music differs from, say, travel. When you travel, you are trying to get somewhere. In music, though, one doesn't make the end of a composition the point of the composition. If that were so, the best conductors would be those who played fastest. And there would be composers who wrote only finales. People go to a concert just to hear one crashing chord, because that's the end. Same way in dancing. You don't aim at a particular spot in the room. That's where you should arrive. The whole point of the dancing is the dance.
other understands, I can only talk to me and give my understanding. I cannot talk to anybody else and give my understanding. So the me resides in this as me, is residing in all of that as me. So that me, through this me, is talking to me.
We'll be right back. equal to not MC square. Cannot be MC square. What is MC square? The difference between intensity and continuity. What is energy? What is matter? Matter is continuity, energy is intensity. MC. What do you call as matter? Anything continuing. What do you call as energy? Anything intense. The intensity and continuity is separate for a non-veg crooked brain which has seen only ups and downs. Only a vegetarian brain which can retain the experiences continuously without losing the intensity can understand M and C is not MC, it is MC.
We'll be right back.
that existence, the physical universe, is basically playful. There is no necessity for it whatsoever. It isn't going anywhere. That is to say, it doesn't have some.